My name is Mateen Stewart. Mateen means strong in Arabic, and Stewart means people used to own my family in American. Is that too soon? Soon enough? I like to drink. I love alcohol. Yeah. She really loves alcohol. High herkies tonight. Usually when I perform, I drink a Lindsay Lohan. I don't know if you guys know what a Lindsay Lohan is. A Lindsay Lohan is just a Shirley Temple with a lot of Coke in it. Yeah! It's delicious. I'm just talking about Coca-Cola, guys. I don't do cocaine unless you have some. And there's a pair of white woman's titties involved. I don't know why that's a thing. I don't know. We all have dreams. Don't shit on my dreams. Don't shit on my dreams. I had to stop drinking for a long time because I found out that my friends, they were saying my name instead of saying wasted. So we would go out and they were like, man, let's get Mateen tonight. I was like, whoa. When did that become a thing? And that's kind of cool. That is, that's like, and they told me at my friend's wedding it became a thing. So my friend got married and he had an open bar at his wedding reception. Now, I don't know if you guys have ever been to a wedding with an open bar, but if you don't get drunk at an open bar wedding, that's alcohol abuse. That is alcohol abuse. That's the definition for me. And so I wasn't supposed to give a speech, but Lindsay was like, give a speech, give a speech. I was like, okay, Lindsay, I'll give a speech. So I bum rushed the stage and I was like, hey guys, congratulations on your wedding. I want to give you a toast to the ones you love and the ones you fuck. Hopefully the two never meet. Yeah! That is not a good toast for a wedding, guys. When your friends and family are there. So that's when Mateen was born. Getting Mateened.
Getting Mateened tonight.
Exactly, that's my man right there. He's getting Mateened.